have had our office here for over a year now, and a couple of months ago this sign came up and it says that we have to like pay to park here, which kind of pisses us off because we have to use a lot of money on just parking. So today we got a new parking ticket, and that's the third one this month. You know what? I say that we play a prank on these people. Okay, so the parking ticket is from a company named Bymiljøetaten, and it turns out that they have like the worst like rating on Google ever. I say that we pay these guys a visit.
So do you have a plan?
We gotta hit these people loud and hard. These guys give tickets for a living, and I think it's time to show them who's in charge. My plan is to scare the hell out of these guys. And hopefully, they'll be too scared to come back to work forever.
But how would you do that exactly?
The parking machines. There are thousands of these placed all over the city. The plan is to steal one, remove the insides, and put a live person inside of it, just like a Trojan horse. We place the machine on their doorstep, and when they come to work, we scare them. I say that we wait for a night, then it's showtime. Step one is completed. Now it's time to scare these fuckers.
You know, I feel like this is like the first time we're actually doing something nice in this vlog. So that's... feels good. Okay, so we are here. This is the devil's place. So we're gonna put the machine up and we're gonna scare some people. Okay, wish me luck, boys. Hide in the car or something, I don't know. Let's go.
Stop giving us parking tickets! No!
So, if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Or maybe you shouldn't subscribe. Anyways, thanks for watching and have a good day.